You know, there are a couple of things I think that make San Antonio Orthopedic Specialists unique in this community and probably in most communities. We don't ask doctors to take care of a broad variety of different things, and we're not going to try and pretend to cover all specialties. We are going to try to cover every specialty we do extremely well.
The patient comes first. The needs of the patient is the only need be considered. And this practice embodies that more than any other practice I've been a part of.
You know, we want to make sure that you feel comfortable, that you feel respected, and that your voice is heard. And that goes with the doctors and the staff the whole time you're there. And if you're not happy, we're not happy.
Our mission statement, our motto, what you'll see through us and our staff is we want you to feel like family. You're not just a number. We're not here to crank out another surgery, see another body in the office, and move on. We want to catch people hopefully early in the process of whatever it is, whether it's an injury or arthritis, and we want to be able to help them through that whole continuum of care.
We really are here to serve the patient. And the goal really is to treat each patient as you would a family member. And that has been a wonderful thing to be a part of here because everybody here buys into that.
We try to establish a culture, again, not only taking care of the patient as family, but taking care of each other as family. And that rubs off.
Not just the doctors, but the staff around the office as well, really putting the patient at the center of our care and making sure that when you come in, we have a smiling face, and when you're leaving, we're just as happy. And it's important to us that the care you receive is the best that you can get.
A patient who comes through doesn't necessarily get the care of someone who is doing the standard technique. You get the care of people who have developed the techniques, who have invented some of the instruments, and who have pushed the envelope to improve patient care and improve the patient experience.
Being San Antonio Orthopedic Specialists, our partners are very important to us as well. And so we don't just do surgery at any hospital. We don't just send you to any therapist. I think the hospital is another huge part of the equation because it's not just your surgeon, but it's your support staff and the nursing care. And we do everything at a specialized orthopedic facility, the South Texas Spine and Surgical Hospital. The care is top notch, but because it's specialized, the outcomes are improved. So you're not going to have the infection rates and the readmission rates and the complications that you might see in other just one-size-fits-all big hospital.
You know, I think of it not as a job, but more of a vocation. You know, it's bigger than just a job because there's more meaning to it than that for me. Being able to be a part of that is a really special thing.